Turn around, Matt. I want to have him with his little arm under you. Here are my two boys in the morning. Yeah. Patrick's got his arm hanging around his little big brother. Hi, handsome boys. Hello. Are you with your big brother, Patrick? Are you with your big, big brother? You sure are.
What, Mom? Mom?
Yeah?
I don't want awesome.
Okay. Patrick's very aware these days.
Now see if you can name this one. If you don't recognize it, it's because I made it up. I hoped it would be...
Yeah, because she's afraid of doing a cartwheel. I am not.
Patrick in his... Swing, a swing, a swing. Just having a little cruise session there. Having a relaxing morning. And there's my other handsome fella with his buddy Ernie.
Just a sec, DW. Okay.
Who's coming over today? Matthew? Hey, Maddie Matt, can you look at me? Smile, chimichanga breath. Hey you, Maddie Moo. Psst, Matt, can you see me? You can't see me. You can't see me. Where? Right on the couch? Did you have a good sleep last night? Any bad dreams? Want to tell me about your dream? You slept at Dylan's last night and you had scary dreams. I mean the night before. Oh, did you have scary dreams last night or no? Okay, bye-bye. Say bye-bye. My little sweetness. Sleeping, having a big snooze. He loves to swing, 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 swing. Hello, you go to snuggle, luggle, luggy, duggy. And then there's the big boy over there. He's eating all of his breakfast.
The end of a race. That woman ran a long, long race. She bicycled for a long time, swam for a long time, and then ran. She was so tired.
You can see just how happy she is. Go get it, Mary. Introducing a new way of borrowing. The Scotia Total Equity Plan. Get what you want out of life.
Oh, accident. You okay, buddy? He doesn't even know what he's doing. What are you doing, Patrick? You don't even know what you're doing. You're getting tired.
Former Leaf Doug Gilmore enjoying this game from behind the net to the right of Curtis Jones.
When you come so close, you can't see. When you come that close, the camera can't see you.
Can't be.
Talk, don't touch the glass part, okay? Just talk to it. What do you want to say?
Hi.
Hi. Don't touch the glass part, honey. Uh-oh. Matt. Okay, get off, please. Give your brother his doobie. Please.
Careful, Matt.
You're so restless. You wanted to burn all this energy out playing soccer tonight.
Yeah,
that's why you're all pumped up to run around and play, do lots of running and soccer. But now you're stuck there at home. Okay, push your feet. Hang on, let go. Let go. A little bit. Just let me push. Okay, push. Not quite so hard, a little softer.
We've lost our stick, pick it up, buddy. Alright, Captain Clean. He's getting pushed around Sullivan.
This is very good exercise, you know.
Yes they do.
Get it, come on, shoot! Shoot again! Shoot! Good rebound! Score! Sullivan! Woohoo!
Look at the goalie. See the goalie punching our guy's leg? Look. Did you see the goalie do that?
I didn't really see it.
Guys, in the net news, the goalie's hammering at his legs underneath him. He should get a penalty for that. They're coming out strong.
Pushes him in the net. Okay, be careful of your brother. Okay, that's enough around your brother. Stop it. Okay, honey, turn the camera off. What you doing? Hey, happy boy doing. What it's like to eat a lemon. Take a bite of your lemon.
New episodes of That 70 Show starting Monday, June 14th at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
That doesn't taste sour to you?
It tastes sour, really sour.
The gang was back from Wegmans that night and someone asked Doug, what's for dinner tonight?
Well, it will die.
My hunger, Mom. There's nothing like a wedding kebab. Bring tender, mean, and juicy, too. It's kebab heaven. Fresh veggies, too. It's Wakeman Southwest Barbecue. Come and grill.
Thanks, Wakeman, for making it so easy.
Look.
There are a lot of used cars to choose from. But
can I see in the video, too?
The factory and have passed the rigorous 150-hour inspection. So you'll almost never find a Honda.
Can you see me?
Yeah. Can we make a video?
No, we have to turn it off now.
Patrick, happy birthday in 20 minutes. He's almost 5 months. In calendar days, he was born on a Friday, and this is a Friday, and he's so big. He got a needle yesterday, and he's doing well. And there's Maddie Matt. Mr. Soccer. You want to tell me about soccer? No. Patrick! Patrick! Cuckoo! How are you? Patrick's looking for his mommy. Patrick! We think he's teething because he just wants to keep chewing his little hand. He's got drool. We were at the doctor's yesterday and he's got the valve in at the bottom, the top of his stomach isn't the strongest, so he tosses his cookies quite a bit. That's okay. We have to be very gentle with him. Patrick! Cuckoo! Hi, you. Hi, handsome guy. Hello. Hello. That's my smiley guy. He gets a little cranky sometimes, but he's a good boy. He really likes being around people. He's just learning to play with things. And he knows his hands. And he loves watching Matt. Matthew is his favorite thing to watch. And he's watching Matthew do this crazy thing with his toys. I hear that noise probably a million times a week. Between him and Dylan. What's going? Who usually comes over to hang out with you?
Dylan.
Yeah. What do you guys play? What's your favorite thing to play?
Batman, but he don't like to play Batman.
What else?
Spider-Man.
Yeah. What else? I heard him wanting to play Castle yesterday.
Yeah.
What's one of your favorite shows?
Spider-Man. And Naughty and Austin.
And what about Poke?
And Pokemon.
Do you get to watch Power Rangers, though? No? Say goodbye.
Goodbye, head.
Goodbye, head.
Goodbye, head.
Silly. Patrick! Hey, you. Hi, handsome. Say goodbye. Cuckoo. Doo-doo. A gooby-goo. Nah, 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 nah. Can you talk for us? Can you talk for us? Like you have been?
No.
Talkie?
And one went from outside my gate.
It's usually a little chatty. Maybe next time. Oh boy, that's a good one. And then was his little legs. He weighs 17 and a half pounds as of yesterday. And he's 36 inches long. Bye bye. 36? Yeah. Bye bye. What did you do? Put his hat on? Sarah put her the hat on, Patrick. Gentle. Ta-ta, gentle. Take the hat, put it on your head now. Matt, give it, don't just take it from Sarah. Matthew. Matthew, you apologize to Sarah. Your room to clean up now. Matthew and Dylan have been in here for an hour and a half cleaning up. This is much better than it used to be, but look at. What are you doing, Dylan? Good. Matt?
Yeah.
Yeah. This floor, you couldn't even see it a while ago. Yes?
This goes in here.
All the sports stuff, yeah.
Did you dump my thing down?
What things?
I put some toys in there. Did you dump them out, Dylan? Did you?
Don't be mean to Dylan.
I
Matt?
That one was mine.
Matthew? He's trying to help clean up. You know what? It's a good thing I taped this so I can show you how you act to Dylan later. And you can see how not nice you are sometimes to him. All he's doing is helping you clean up your room while you kind of avoid it. See, you're fooling around right now instead of cleaning. Dylan's trying to put stuff away. Let's go. Get the toy out of your mouth. Silly. Hey, Sarah. What's my name? Oh, you got Matt's shoe on, eh? Yeah, you think you're so cool. You love being like Matthew. Why are you crying now, before you were so happy? Hi.
Let's point at something green.
Hey, you. Green. Hi.
Next, tiptoe like a cow. Moo, moo.
Ooh, moo, moo.
Let's make a sound like a mouse. Squeak, squeak.
Squeak, squeak.
Next. Jump like a frog. Ribbit, ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Let's make a sound like a kitty. Meow, meow.
Sorry, Mummy's going a little fast. Nice tongue. Nummy num. Nummy num.
You're super duper.
Do you want to talk for us? Goy, 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 goy. Hi, handsome boy. Hello. Hello, Patrick. Hi. Hi, you. How are you?
Will you make a sound like a horse? Neigh, neigh.
Oh, boy.
Next, point to something round.
Wow, that's funny, Bunny. This is your little football from Auntie Lee. And it goes whoosh, goo-goo, and doopy-doopy-doo, and doopy-doopy-doo.
Let's try another one.
Bunny's still talking to us, and it never knew. That's Bunny. He likes Barney. Where's his hand to make him talk?
I like playing with you.
Good boy, Patrick. Good boy. Hi, Barney Boo. And there's Matt watching his Pokemon show. Don't chew your fingernails, honey. So I'm Patrick's little day sitting area to practice for his stomach muscles. Oh, did you push Barney away? Because you are just changing everywhere. Okay, say bye-bye. Trying to reach your playthings over there, your friends. Patrick loves playing with those. Yes, I do. Say bye-bye. He likes his fingers. Bye. He's got to get over there somehow. Yeah. Bye, Goo Goo. Okay. Patrick. What are you doing? Sitting with Barney? Don't look that. It's electricity in there. Hey. You playing with your toy? Show me.
Oh. I die.
That's a cuckoo head. It's about a special hiding spot down there.
Kaboom!
Help me! Help me!
Dad!
Hi, handsome. The very first time in your jolly jumper. Exploring. Yeah. I'm gonna go.
Hello, hey Patrick. Goy.
Good morning.
Hi, Matt.
Hi.
What you doing, Matthew?
Ooh.
Look at me.
I'm playing a video game.
And what you doing, Patrick?
I'm in the Jolly Jumper for my very first time today.
In your new spaceship?
No, it's my airplane.
Oh, gonna do throw-ups? Patrick's got a weak little tummy, just like his daddy do.
Yeah. I find when I don't dilute the formula...
Hey!
Look at Matthew holding his brother. They just woke up and look at the two handsome guys. Hi, brothers. Matt's got a big soccer game today. Funny. Jeez. Bye-bye.
July 24th,
bye,
Patrick.
Bye,
Patrick. What an appropriate... I'm getting here on our top stories for this edition. Are you happy, Patrick? Patrick, in connection with Sunday's murder of a 3-year-old. Look at those happy people. Hello, everybody, so happy. Now, Matthew, when you're really happy with your brother, what do you do to him?
I play.
You pray?
I play.
You play. And Patrick, when you're really happy, what do you do?
I don't cry. Goy, 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 goy.
Mommy, when you're really happy with your boys, what do?
I go, I love you little Jimmy Chunga boys. Goy, 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 goy. And Patrick talks to me, goes, goy, 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 goy.
Doopy-doo, gooby-goo, hi, handsome fella.
And this is what I do, too.
You're gonna get kisses.
Take Patrick's tummy.
Let go. You're gonna give me kisses. Matthew, what are you doing tonight?
I'm playing soccer.
Are you going to win? We don't even care if we win, do we?
I've got to watch it. Let me just finish this. I've just got these two cuts to do.
What are you doing?
We put them two new trees in yesterday. I'm doing a marble fireplace.
Very nice. Is that one tree dead? We're going for slushies anyway.
Yeah. Want some? Yeah. Come on, come. Can I come?
Yeah. I think we're going on our way home, buddy.
We are going to get a slushie and go home. You want to come?
We can drive. Okay, Dylan, show me the rest of your house.
That is the back.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Beautiful, eh?
Yep.
Uncle Ian made this whole house. No, he's making this up, Ian. Okay, Dylan, show me the downstairs. Now, Dylan, what's this room in here? What did you used to do in here?
Play.
Pardon?
Play.
Yeah, where's all your stuff?
Gone.
Where'd it go?
To a new house.
All right. This was a fun place you used to play in, eh?
Yeah.
When you're a big boy, you'll remember this.
But I'm going to a new house.
Yeah.
And I'm going to buy some new toys there.
New toys? How come you want to get new ones?
Because my mom won't let me bring the other ones home to my new house. That means I gotta get new ones.
Well, show me the rest of your house then. Come on. So there's the stairs that you come down. There's the little storage area. Yeah. Yeah. Just show it, Dylan. She's showing me around. Okay, what's in here, Dylan? What do you call this room?
The laundry room.
Yeah?
Top okay. There.
Hang on, what about over here?
Yeah.
There's your work area, the furnace room.
Yeah, that where my mom and my dad, dad works.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
There's the weight room. Room.
This gallon. This is my room. Your daddy said no, you can't come with us.
Okay, come on. Let's go in here now. Let's see the other room. Another bathroom.
Yeah.
Shower. And a sauna.
Yeah.
Nice, eh?
What are those? Where you can sit.
Doesn't it smell nice in here, you guys?
What are those?
Do you smell that?
Locks.
That smell is called cedar. Isn't that nice? Smell, no, not the rock. Smell the wood. Put your nose right on the wood and smell.
Yeah.
Doesn't that smell nice?
Yeah.
Isn't that lovely?
Yeah.
Okay, come on.
I'll show you upstairs.
Let's go upstairs now.
I'll show you upstairs where the bedrooms are. And so my mommy said upstairs where the bedrooms are.
Okay, hang on. I know, we're just going to go on the way home. Okay, watch your step here, guys. Beautiful. This was Sarah's room. It's all gone.
Where are they going to sleep?
Whose room was this, Dylan?
Ben.
Who used to sleep in here?
I'm giving it back to you because I borrowed it. What Dylan going to sleep from now on?
Well, who used to sleep in this room?
Now I'm going to sleep downstairs.
Yeah, this used to be Dylan's bedroom.
Yeah? How come he's going to sleep downstairs? Because they gotta sleep on it. How do you make him change the
Are you gonna miss that big bathtub, Dylan?
Hmm?
You gonna miss your big bathtub, eh?
No, I'm having a sourdough.
Yeah.
No, I'm gonna
This was the other bedroom. See, and they're even putting in a little shower.
Yeah.
Or something in there. Is that a shower?
It's gonna be the laundry room.
Oh.
Then I got two laundry rooms.
Mm-hmm. This was the big bedroom where your mommy and daddy used to sleep. Beautiful.
Guys, the bathtub. Is this bathtub going anywhere, Dylan?
No, it's going to stay right here with the house.
Nope.
See, a nice big one, eh?
Is that going to go?
That's called the shower. That's their house. Say Dylan. Say bye-bye, everybody. Thanks for visiting my house.
Bye-bye.
Dylan, you say it. It's your house.
Bye-bye, Dylan.
Hang on. Let Dylan say it.
Thank you for visiting my house.
Wait, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
No, do it. Don't say it.
Bye-bye.
Hey.
Hi.
So, Patrick, what you doing? Goo-goo. You going poo-poo? Yeah? He's starting to stand by himself a little. And he took a step yesterday with Michael and Patty Lee. But he won't do it for me. Patrick, let go of Mummy. Stand up by yourself. There he's standing, but you can't see because...
Are you filming them? Can I see?
See what?
See inside.
Well, what happened to your head there? You got a big bruise.
Here?
Right there.
Oh, that's the same thing I did.
Well, tell us, because we don't know in the movie when we watch it when you're older. What happened to your head?
Well, I was running in the laundry room and I fell and bonked my head and whatever. Well, I tripped over someone, my Dylan. Like, I don't know.
And what did you do this morning?
I'm like, go hockey game.
Yeah, but tell us a story about it. Was it a practice or a game?
It was a practice, yeah.
Did you learn anything in the practice?
I got the puck 100 times, and like, I was scoring goals like 935.
Hopping for the first time. I think I held you one time in the hospital. Did I hold you in the hospital?
Who's a big boy? Hey, hoo-hoo.
Ooh. And
look
Matthew.
At the camera and smile. Goy, 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 goy.
Goy, 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 goy. I goy, goy, goy,
don't
goy.
Grab Poppy's scat. You don't.
Okay.
Don't grab the scat.
Now, Matthew, come here and stand on this chair here. Not yet. Okay, now stand on the chair.
Just, like, staring at you.
I'm standing in throw up or something. Look at him all over me. Just stand over there. Oh.
Okay, this is the last shot.
Okay, move over that way, man.
Home now.
Lean towards your brother. Yeah, that's a good picture.
Look at this. Matthew, look at Patrick for a sec. Patrick, what are
Why
you
are
doing?
Going around the corner?
I don't know, but let's do it. And then we can get a move on. Oh, who's that buddy boy? That buddy boy. That buddy boy. Oh, that's...
What you got there, Pat? What is that? Can you show Daddy how you stand up? Stand up. Say bye-bye, Daddy. Billy Goat, the middle Billy Goat. Clip, clap, clip, clap across the bridge. And just as he got into the middle of the bridge, the ogre jumped out again. And this time he was really hungry. And he said, "Who's that clip clapping across my bridge?" And the middle Billy Goat was so afraid, and his hoofs were shaking on the bridge. He was so afraid.
Oh! Oh, 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 oh! Ho, 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 ho! Ho, ho, ho!
Monica's right there.
Merry Christmas, everybody! Ho, ho, ho! Ho, ho, ho! Everybody, Merry Christmas! Ho, 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 ho!
Here, get me on
camera. Is everybody ready for some toys?
I'm sitting here. Oh, I stand up.
Oh, I've got a big bag of toys for all the good girls and boys. Now, where's my helper? Okay, here's my helper.
Okay, you see Santa? Santa? Let's sit down.
Santa?
Oh, boy, Santa's got so many toys. Now, let me see. That looks like Joshua.
Go up there, Josh.
Sarah, well, and Adrian, and Christopher, and Joey, and Matthew, and Sabrina,
okay.
And Amanda,
and Grandpa Louis,
and Grandpa, Kristen, Is that Louise hiding over there? Well, let's get some toys, because I know everybody is so excited to get some Christmas presents. Now, let's start to see what I have here. Let me see here. This big stocking here. For a big girl, so I'll put this here first. Lourdes! Where's Lourdes? Oh, oh, Lourdes! Oh, 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 give that to Lourdes. She was a good girl, and she was getting presents.
Thank you.
And Amanda Rose! Oh, oh, oh!
Amanda!
Come here, Amanda! That's from Santa. Merry Christmas, honey.
Did you say thank you?
Oh, 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 oh. Yes. Rob. Uncle Robbie?
Matthew, you're going to be the elf. Go get it to Uncle Rob.
Thank you, Santa. Thank you, Matthew.
Okay, what's next?
Oh, wow.
Over Matthew.
Take the door.
What's right. This one? Daniel! Ho ho, Daniel!
Merry
Christmas, Daniel!
Daniel, go sit on Santa's knee.
Okay, no. Lydia.
What'd you get?
Lydia! Ho ho ho! Hey, Adrian, go give that to your mommy! Ho ho ho! Santa! Ho ho ho! Ho, ho, ho! Hi, Patrick! Ho, ho, ho! Santa Claus! Ho, ho, ho! Okay! This is for Adrian! Adrian, Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho!
Santa, hi,
Sarah! Ho, ho, Sarah! Okay, this is for...
Santa.
Good daddy gets good toys.
Oh, is that your helper?
This is my little
helper. Is that your other helper?
Yep.
Wow.
No, Adrian,
this
is for
Dylan.
Dylan!
Okay. Those guys will be
pretty tall. Okay.
Cool. Dylan,
this is for...
Joshua?
Joshua!
Oh, oh, there you go, Josh.
Merry Christmas, Joshua!
Come, Joshua.
It's a double. It doesn't matter.
Okay. This is for Uncle Eddie! Oh, oh, oh. Come and sit on Uncle Santa's knee! Oh, oh, oh! This is why Santa's bag was so heavy!
Oh,
and a circular sock!
You know that was Grandma, right?
The ladder is dead!
Where'd it go? Oh, 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 oh!
Oh, oh,
oh! She makes me laugh! Oh, oh, oh!
Oh,
oh, oh, Monica!
Daniel, he's enjoying this entirely too much.
Christopher! Oh, oh, oh! Merry Christmas, Christopher! Oh, this is so much fun! Santa loves coming to this house!
Look at Sarah.
So many good boys and girls! Sabrina!
Sabrina!
Sabrina from Santa Claus!
Get that for your sister, Louise.
Give that to your sister. What a good helper.
You're a terrific Santa Claus, Santa Claus.
Oh, I love to help the boys and girls. Okay.
That's all for you,
I know.
Patrick?
Yeah?
You coming out? What are you doing with the soap?
No,
dirty. Come on, you come out of the tubby. Wash your hands. Rinse your hands off with the soap.
Are you having fun at the hotel? You show Daddy where you want to go. Go on. Want to go in the elevator? Sure, Daddy. Where's the elevator? Go on, you go show Daddy, and then we'll go down, okay? Go for a walk in the hotel in Ottawa. Who's that? Go on, you go see. What's that? Go see. Here you go. Good boy. You're getting so big, Patrick. You're getting to be a big boy, aren't you?
Papa. Daddy.
There you go. Come on. Come on, Pat. Come on, Patrick. Atta boy. Okay. Where are we gonna go? Yeah. Yeah, I don't know the guy. His name's Patrick. What's your name?
Scott.
That's Scott.
What's your
dad?
You want to
know?
Oh, yeah, never mind.
Come on. Come on, Patrick.
Hey,
20 months. Come on. Bring this daddy on a tour.
I got a girl 13.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you're going to put that dirty stuff. See, your hands are dirty. Yeah, umbrellas.
Do we want this?
1, 2, 3. Stop.
What are we doing? Careful. We're out. We're having a picnic. Don't do that. Nice. Ouchie to mommy. Kisses. No. You gonna eat your cheese? Say, Matthew, you didn't come to Ottawa and we bought cheese strings for Patrick and you didn't have any. He loves them. Should we save some for Matthew? Nice. What's that? Not your cheese. Nice water.
No, I want the cheese.
Yeah? That's nice water. Fishies live in that water. Like our flipper. But big fishies. Don't go over there, Patrick. Mommy's saying no, no, no.
I eat these.
You what?
I eat these.
Where?
Ladies.
Yeah? Ladies?
I eat these.
Yeah.
Cheeses? Fishies?
Ladies? Fishies? Are you a good, good boy? Did you tell Daddy you saw an umbrella today? Tell him about the big one. Up and wide and thing, or the battery wasn't in. What's he doing?
My strong boy. Oh yeah, so Monica's got her leg up.
On Wednesday night, and the waitress giving it all that. So we didn't start saying, calling her Bendy, right? And then you're like, going, what? Look at Bendy over there.
Honey, help. He just cannot believe all the...
he's allowed to play in this mud.
Patrick, did you have fun, Patrick? Did you like it? Yeah? Good. Did you have fun, Auntie Monica?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
I'm freezing. Sarah's chattering.
Mama.
No, Matthew's in the water. Yeah, with your mommy. See? The boys. Yeah, what are you doing with my top? Yes, my boobies. Can I have that Kleenex, please? Let's wipe your nose. It's yucky, okay?
So
we
pumpkin fries at least. You've got sand everywhere, my sweetie pie. Okay? Look, give me kisses. Oh, nice hugs. Oi! I love you. Big hugs. Kisses. Nice kiss there. Okay, Lydia, that's good.
Daddy, so he knows when he sees this. What are we doing here?
The pool.
Monica's always asking, where's Dylan? When Ian sees this tape, he's gonna wonder why is she always asking where Dylan is. He's right there, though, Ian. Hey, Patrick. Say hi to Daddy on the tape.
Hi, Daddy.
On the tape here. Look at Mommy and say hi, Daddy, here. Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Hi. Let's see if I can see those boys far out. There's Sarah. Monica, where's, you see Sarah? Matthew, watch your brother for a second because I'm filming these guys. Where?
They're there.
Patrick.
Where the guys are.
Oh, don't do that.
Oh, yeah. Daniel, getting chased by Jordan and Derek.
Oh, sorry. What, are they?
No.
Okay, don't get it. Oh, these are our attacks. No, these are our attacks.
What are you doing? What are you guys doing? Yeah? Are you sharing? I mean, I'm Pat. This is our little setup. There's Lydia. She was filming me earlier, so there she is. She's looking all right. What's going on there, man? What are you boys doing? And girl? Careful. Careful with the shovel. Careful, Dylan. Mona.
Next week.
Sarah, good. She's got the ice cream now.
Don't. Dom!
I have a sub.
Dom!
I have two egg turkey.
That. Dylan, I already told you that. You just threw a whole whack of sand over there. Throw, you know what? Why don't you guys go over there and dig? Matthew, you're too close to us. What are you doing, Lourdes?
Cleaning the mess.
That Dan made? I mean Dylan.
Dylan. But he's so cute that I cannot kill him.
Mm-hmm. Patrick, careful. Imona. What are you eating? Look at Daniel, he's so timid. Mona. Dan's friend Derek. Jordy. And on this. What are you doing right now? Where are you? At the water park?
Come on, guys.
Come on. Go on. There's Auntie Monica. See ya. And they go all the way up, 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 up there. Mona. They're wussies.
Mr. Potato Head for Patrick. Come over here, Matt, with the family.
Open your stocking, Daddy.
Okay. Patrick, what are those guys? Oh, he's got chocolate dripping all over his face. What's he got there?
Well, Donkey Kong guy.
What's some Donkey Kongs?
This is Patrick's gift.
Okay. This is for Patrick. Let's see, Patrick. What's this? From Santa. Let's see what Santa got Patrick. What's this? Look what Santa got for you. Santa, what does Santa say? Ha ha ha.
What does Santa say?
Ha ha ha. Oh, you're gonna fall there, honey. Come here.
Oh yeah, he's on the box.
Yeah, let's see this one. Look. Look at that. Yeah. Look. Look at that funny guy, eh? Hang on. Let's get this thing out here first. Wow. I can't enjoy it because I can't get it yet.
Let me try for me.
Hang on, bud. Hang on. There we go, Patrick. Here. It says, I just want to play with the paper. There he is. Look, what's this? Ooh, I'm going in my car. Hey, who's that guy? That's me.
You gotta open your presents.
Wow, look at that neat thing. Okay, let's see this one. Want to see what I got, Matt?
Yeah.
I know. Nice running shoe. Yeah. Patrick, see for Daddy?
How about your stocking, Daddy? You want to open it?
You want to open yours now?
No. It's okay. You want to save yours?
Yeah. Real fishing action.
So now you can fish all the time.
Ages 8 and up.
You and Matt can play together.
Yeah.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, yeah.
I got to see you guys.
What? Yeah.
And now I have to see you guys.
Excuse me, I just put my shoe in the picture there.
But I don't have these guys. I have those guys. If I get those guys and those guys.
Look, I have to open this up. This is the gift that you got me. Oh, boy. Remember my old sweatpants with the big hole in them?
Yeah.
Well, don't worry about it because I got new ones. Thanks, Matt.
I didn't buy them.
Oh, I mean, thanks, Patrick.
Remember we went up and bought them? You don't remember?
Thanks, you guys. Thank you, Mom.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. And that's your book? Let's see the book.
Can we open it?
Well, honey, how come you're yawning? It's only 7:08.
My ring's fixed.
Let's see, Mama. You're such a jewelry girl this Christmas.
And I got a birthstones for my boys. Okay, well, sweetheart.
And Matthew, it's hard to tell what your favorite present this Christmas is. It's top corner hockey.
Okay. I bet you I know what this is. Do you know what it is? It's tickets to go see Oliver.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. He doesn't want to go, honey.
Matthew, it's going to be so exciting.
It's not for him, honey. He doesn't want to go.
It's theater. You'll love it.
I think you'll love it more when you're older.
Dylan's going with his mama.
Yeah.
With his daddy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
But if you go longer.
Yeah, but we're not going with him. Okay.
It's time we have a game, mister, and decide who is the champion of top corner hockey. Which team are you going to be, Maple Leafs or Red Wings?
Enjoying his new basketball net. You take him anywhere. It goes on a tree, on a pole. There's little Patrick playing with some Pokemon. Yikes.
What did I say? Don't film me.
Pardon?
Don't film me.
All right.
Don't film me.
Okay, I'm filming Patrick. Hey, Patrick.
Escaping Patrick.